Treat diabetes with curry leaves. Managing high blood sugar with curry leaves. Curry is one of the most used spices in the world today. From using in tea to flavoring meat to cooking rice, it's almost impossible to miss in even moderately well-established kitchens. It's also used as a seasoning, for which there is literally a dish entailing everything. However, there is much more to this humble herb than just flavoring your favorite food. It's packed with various carbs, fiber and lots of other nutrients that can help in the fight against bacteria and infection. The most significant of these for the diabetes patient is controlling levels of blood sugar. According to multiple studies carried out by scientists in the late 2000s, curry contains agents that may be responsible for slowing the rate of starch glucose breakdown in diabetics. In other words, it can be used as an effective remedy for controlling the amount of sugar entering the bloodstream. How to consume curry leaves. There are lots of ways to consume curry, considering how prevalent it is as a spice in our day-to-day activities. The most common and perhaps convenient of these is making curry tea from the plant's leaves. To prepare curry tea, begin by grabbing some raw leaves from the closest grocery store. Boil a glass of water and add about 30 curry leaves inside the water. Let it soak for a few hours and strain the mixture to remove the leaves. If you like, add some lemon and/or honey to taste. This tea should not be taken on an empty stomach. Discover natural treatment diabetes fast. Click on the link in the description.